Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School present Smart Indian EduFun classes. EduFun online classes includes course Studies of Playgroup 2 Class 12, Emotional and Communication Skills, Happiness Classes and DIY Activities.
Good morning dear students, hope you all are safe and healthy at your home. So students, in the previous class, yesterday we have solved word problems. Today we will start subtraction with borrowing. So let us solve subtraction with borrowing sums. Students, so let's look at the examples. 25 minus 8. So let's find out how much is 25 minus 8. So let's subtract ones first. Students, we cannot subtract 8 ones from 5 ones. So we will borrow 1 tens. So we will borrow 1 tens. 2 becomes 1. Students, 2 become ones and 5 becomes 15. 1 tens and 5 ones is equal to 15. So now we can subtract 8 from 15. 15 minus 8. So students, now we can add on our tips and draw the lines also. So जो भी आपको ईजी लगे वो आप कर सकते हैं. So 15 minus 8. Firstly we will draw 15 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now we will cut 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now how many lines are left? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. So 15 minus 8 is equal to 7. So students, now this one tens come down. So now student, this one tens come down. So here, so we have 1 tens and 7 ones, that makes number 17. So 25 minus 8 is equal to student 17. Now students, I'll solve another example. 64 minus 37. So let us find out how much is 64 minus 37. So let's subtract ones first. So firstly, we will take one number, one carry. So students, we will borrow one tens. So hum tens se jo hai one borrow karenge. So students, 6 become 5 and students, 4 becomes 14. So now we will draw 14 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So how many lines we will cut? 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now how many lines, how many numbers we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 7 numbers. So, अब इसने 4, 5, 6 ने जब अपना 1 borrow दिया है, उधार दिया है, तो यहाँ 14 हो गए students. अब हमें 5 में से 3 को minus करना है. So, जब हम 5 में से 3 को minus करते हैं, so how many numbers we have left? 2. So, students, we have 64 minus 37 is equal to 27. So I have solved two examples. Now the remaining sums, you all have to solve it. Okay, goodbye.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ एडुफन क्लासेस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।